What's up, everybody? This is Coburn C. Capshaw, South Mission Smells a Lot. How y'all doing today? I'm here sitting in my car. So, today's advice video is going to be about why life shouldn't be a competition. And I don't understand why it is. Everyone seems to want to always outdo one another. There's one that seems to think, I need to do better than this person. Why? Honestly, I feel like you get more accomplished in life whenever you are harder on yourself and you're in competition with yourself, not other people. Because let's be honest, no one's going to be harder on life or on you than, well, you, right? So, for example, when I lost all that weight, gain weight, lose weight, gain weight, from all my stress eating, I can't blame anyone but myself, and I can't be hard on anyone but myself, and that's why I'm going so hard in the gym again, and I'm getting back at my intermittent fasting and my dieting again, right? Because of the fact that I'm trying to get back down to 240 again, because that's when I was my most optimal, and then obviously go past that. The point of what I'm saying is that life should not be a competition unless you're competing with yourself, like I just said. But you should use your skills to help each other out, you know? Like, whenever I talk to Freddie, he helps me with video advice, things of that nature. I help him by being his boxing coach. I teach him in boxing and fitness to help him lose weight. You know, there's no competition there. That's a good example of how we as good friends use our skills that we both know to help one another. You know what I'm saying? So that's another good example. Whenever it comes to my trainer, he teaches me on how to get in better shape and how to better myself and work out right and get my body in the good shape that it needs to get. You know, there's no competition there. He's using his skills that he knows, and he's passing on to me because he loves doing it for me. So, you know, same thing like when I'm training my cousins, you know, there's no competition there. And the thing is, I don't, you know, care what fitness level they're at. As long as they're doing it and as long as they're trying to push themselves and better themselves, that's all I care about. Just like with, you know, my trainer. And even of course, you know, like he does care like a blood level I'm at, like what a brand I'm at. But you know, the thing is that as long as I just keep going like I have been and I don't give up, that's all that matters. But I'm not trying to get off track here, you know, but you get what I'm saying. Life should not be a competition. Don't think you, and I know I say this all the time, but really, please don't think you're better than anyone else. Don't think, oh, I'm, because I'm skilled in this, I'm better than this person, because guess what? They might be skilled in something else that you have nothing to know about, to no knowledge. And what if you need their help on something? You know, I mean, that's the point of what I'm saying is that, you know, if you need their help, then you're going to ask for their help. So again, don't think of life as a competition. Use your skills to help one another. Spread love, positivity, and, you know, kindness. Like, I try to as much as I can, as best as I can. And, you know, I really do appreciate you all for watching. I really do love you all. Please like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys next time.